Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Super One has just signed in. And welcome to a review of Maddie 417. So, I'm not sure why I decided I wanted to review this guy since he has 35 platinums, but you know what? I don't remember anything about this, but okay, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just going to do it just for the hell of it. But before I get this started, anyone's watching this right now, you know, it's been a while since I advertised it, so let me just say this right now. So, I have games that I still need a platinum, and there's a fuckload of games I have. So, I need y'all to do me a favor. I need y'all to go to kingsuper1.com, which I have right here. Go to kingsuper1.com. You're going to wait for like 5 minutes for all the loading bullshit, because I don't know why my blog decided to do that, but it's whatever. Just go to my website, and then on the blog archive, it'd be 2014. You click on that, then you lead to this page. Once you leave this page, I just need y'all to do me one favor. For the minimum of 20 games, I need you to go through all of this to see what games you really, really, really want me to platinum. Just all of these games right here. And so, yeah, I'll update this, but don't worry about that. But anyways, I need you guys to pick 20 of these games, 20 or more, it doesn't matter. Go to this website right here, surveymonkey.com. Just click on this. And then all you have to do is just add all the fucking games. You put your PSN right here, and then whatever games you want me to play. That's it. And hopefully by the time I upload this video, I should at least get 5 responses. But if not, it's okay. I'm gonna make a video of it anyways, and hopefully people can actually participate in this. But anyways, let's get back to the Maddie 417 guy. All right, so about me, you're a trophy hunter. Great fucking, good job. Okay, whoopity fucking do. All right, so let's check your. All right, so we're gonna go to your list. So you got Assassin's Creed 2, all right, you have Band Hero, finish Borderlands, like you just play the game and then just walk away on it. All right, Castlevania DLC, Dark Souls, don't know what's going on. Okay, you have some good. Okay, I see that. So yeah, Final Fantasy X Platinum. That's really impressive right there. Congrats on that. You have the both Ghost Simulators, it's a DLC on one of them. You're fucked on Gran Turismo 5. I don't know where you're on Guitar Hero, so I'm not gonna give a shit. But great job on Words of Rock. I just hope you're not flagged. If you're flagged, I'm gonna be mad as shit, but it's whatever. You're almost done with Infamous, so finish that. Great job on Jak and Daxter. Good luck on Jak 2. I mean, it's not that hard, but it's just like, it'll make you fucking break a window. At least that's what I wanted to do. But, let me see what else. So you got both of the JoJo and Bizarre Adventures. I think you probably, oh yeah, you got the Japanese one, and then, oh, you got the new Japanese one, and then the one that came out like years ago. All right, that's not bad. That's good. Great job. All right, that's cool, man. You have all Kingdom Hearts. I think that's all of them. That is impressive right there. I think now I see why you want me to review you so bad. Holy shit. God damn. That's actually impressive. That's cool, dude. And then we got the Lego games. Let me see. You actually have platinum the Lego games I actually care about. Except Jurassic World. I don't give a shit about that. So Lego Batman 3, Marvel Super Heroes and Adventures. That's actually pretty fucking good. I don't know if you're against Lego Batman 2, but hopefully, you know, you try to jump on that one. That's like, in all honesty, the only Lego games I care about is the Batman, the DC, the Marvel, and Lego Movie video game. I don't know, it was cheap, so I bought it anyways. But that's actually impressive. Great job, literally playing 1 and 2. Hopefully you go for 3. I see Marvel's Capcom 3. That's really good. This guy's list is actually not bad. I see some games he hasn't finished. It looked like he just kind of just played it and walked away. There's other games. I forgot what was he working on at the time. See JoJo's Bizarre. So you got the Japanese Eyes of Heaven. Okay, Skullgirls. Looks like you just started Dark Souls and kind of stopped. Yeah, I think you're on Dark Souls right now. Okay, so you're working on Dark Souls. You just finished Eyes of Heaven and the other game. I forgot what it was. That was fast. Anyways, okay, so yeah, PS3 and PS4 Minecraft. That's good. Since I don't know where's the Vita at. Oh, but since R-Stars, that's good. Just don't know where the Vita at for that. Portal 2, you can... I don't think you could plat that anymore. I really don't think so. But, I don't know. I'm not really going to go and check. What is this? Red Alert Oh, Command and Conquer 3. Okay, I don't know much about it, but you're almost done with this. We're trying to finish that. Great job, Shovel Knight. Just DLC. I don't even think you can even platinum any Sing Stars anymore, so you're kind of fucked there. I know you're working on Scargirls 2, but great job on Scargirls Encore, the second one. Of course, you're working on that. Ooh, Skyrim. I like that. You platinum that. Great job. And you got, but you need to get the DLC. Great job on the Sly Cooper series. Of course, the only Sonic game you have is Sonic the Fighters. That's fucking stupid. All right, cool, man. Whatever. Just go for some easy shit. That's all you want to do, right? But anyways, great job on Channel Shapes. Still, where's the DLC at though? I don't know why you haven't fucking done any of that shit. I could see you could Beatles Rock Band. You're almost done with that. Try to finish that. Walking Dead. Great job. Just where's the DLC for that, man? Come on, man. I don't know why you decided to get Tiger Woods. What the fuck? It's so random. You have that's probably like the only sports game you have out of all this whole list, and it looked like when you just bought your PS3. That was like one of the first games you have, and you just decided to play it, and then you said, "Fuck this game." But okay, whatever, dude. I don't even think you get platinum anymore. But great job on Wipeout DLC. There's a lot of DLC shit you need to finish. I mean, I know you finish a lot. Yeah, there's some DLCs that you actually did, like the Minecraft, Little Big Planets. Well, I mean, kind of. Lego Marvel, no. Not Kingdom Hearts. What else he did? Goat Sim. Yeah, okay, one Goat Simulator. That's it. But there's some DLCs you need to finish on that. But W12, just click that. Okay, so let's see what you have for your milestones. Your first trophy is Little Big Planet. Your first platinum is Kingdom Hearts. What the fuck? Hold on, that's 2 years ago. Damn, it looks like you just got. So I don't understand it. Is that you have this 2 years ago? 7 years ago. Oh, this is 7 years ago. I didn't see that. So you've had your PS3. Okay, so that explains the PGA Tour. I don't understand why. Damn, your first platinum was 5 years later. So you had your PS3 since Little Big Planet came out, I guess, and then 2 years later you finally platinum Kingdom Hearts. What the fuck? Your 500 trophy is Kingdom Hearts, 10 platinums Sly 3, okay, and 20 platinums Wipeout. Your elite trophy is Goat Simulator, Ling Ling into Battle Goat. What the fuck? All right, your fastest platinum is Goat Simulator. It's not bad. Sound Shades. Oh, so you look like, I don't think you auto popped the Sound Shades then. It didn't seem like you did. You kind of look like you play legit then, because usually Sound Shades would be like the fastest time for it. Well, let's see what you did there. Okay, like 30 platinums Lego Jurassic. Ugh. Latest plat, your latest plat is JoJo Bizarre Adventure. Your rare trophies, that's obvious. Your cabinet, I don't fucking under real circus damage, all the goat, and then the Kingdom Hearts platinum. Okay, I don't understand your trophy cabinet, but all right. But I just want to check Little Big Planet 2 real quick. Let's see what you got from here. Look like you started February 1st. Sometimes I just want to check the PS3 to see if he actually did hack this or not. But I always want to check anyways. It looked like, oh no. Oh no. What's going on here? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. No. I see some hack shit going on. What is going on here? Ain't even bother getting in these three. Okay. But you look like you did hack some of this shit. I think so. You did. Between the time when October 26th, you fucking decided to sneak attack yourself into cheating in this game. Don't know why. But I don't know if this guy really did hack or not, but it seems to me that he did. But I'm gonna assume that he did hack. So that's kind of fucked up what you just did right there. But that's not cool. And in W12, let's see, if you have all the online shit, you're basically straight. Actually, I don't remember the online trophies for this. Let me see if I can find. Oh no, you don't even see. Yeah, that's one of them right there. You're kind of fucked. Yeah, so it looks like you're not gonna play WWE 12 for a long time. But anyways, all right. So I'm done with this guy. Let's do the final results. Although it is a short list, and I felt like you could have at least completely finished the DLC before moving on. Although I do understand sometimes DLC will be out, and there is always money issues, in which I completely understand. But this list looks so weird looking, but looking at my description, explaining why somewhat, I'm gonna give you a 5 out of 10. You just I feel like you have a very short list. You should maybe just clean up the games you have complete, except for the unattainable games. But what do you guys think on the list? And what's your rating on it? And plus, don't forget to go to my website, pick some games for me, a minimum of 20 games, or just go to my description to make life 10 times easier. And stay tuned for the next video as you are listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.